police are investigating after gunshots ring out along Division Street this afternoon. It happened in the 1300 block just before 1. Officers say they found two victims, one man and one woman, inside a car with gunshot wounds. They were taken to the hospital where they both died from their injuries. Homicide is taking the case. Anybody with information is asked to call 1-866-7-LOCKUP.